The Liberals plan to sell hydro and privatize the electricity system we all own together. This will hurt communities and services across Ontario. That's why municipalities throughout the province are speaking out against hydro privatization. Over 150 municipalities have passed resolutions to stop the sale of Hydro One, a deal that will increase rates while decreasing oversight of our public power system. Every year, the province's public energy system provides a source of stable and predictable income to our communities, revenue that helps to fund vital public services like schools, hospitals, universities, and transit. If we hand it over to private companies, that revenue stream will go to private investors instead. As a result, the priority will become building profit, not building communities. The movement to keep hydro public continues to grow, and the voices are getting louder in Ontario. Join the fight to stop the Liberal, short-sighted plan to privatize our public power. Together, we can keep hydro public.